Female honeybees outnumber male honeybees 100 to 1. Female bees do all the work, building the hive, collecting the nectar from flowers, making the honey, and tending to the young. A male bee is called a drone, and unlike female honeybees, drones do not have stingers. The only purpose of the drone is to mate with the queen. If that sounds like a cushy job, consider the fact that the male drone dies very soon after mating with the queen. When the honeybee reaches a flower, she extends her proboscis deep in the flower to gather the nectar. The honeybee proboscis actually has two separate tubes. Think of it as a tube inside a tube. She uses the outer tube in her proboscis to vacuum up nectar and store it in a chamber inside her body. This transportation chamber is not her stomach. The stomach chamber within the honeybee is used to store food that keeps the honeybee alive. It is attached to the innermost tube within her proboscis. When the honeybee returns to the hive, she regurgitates the nectar she just collected into the proboscis of a processor bee. The processor bee stores the nectar in its body in its honey chamber until the moisture content is reduced. Finally, the processor bee regurgitates the honey in one of the honeycomb cells. Technically, honey is not bee barf, but it is definitely bee regurgitation. So the next time you're in a restaurant and you want some honey, don't ask for bee barf. Ask the waitstaff for what it really is. Bee regurgitation.